You're gonna regret coming here.
Little help? Shoot me down, will ya? I like to hang, but not like this. Not like this! Oh, my briefs are... Feet work good. Nice to meet you. Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
Mission for the Crimson Raiders. Kinda top secret. Direct orders from Lilith. Might have to kill you.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Go, Sun Smashers. I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk. I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso twins. Not cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
Former COV propaganda center. Emphasis on former.
Now we're talking. Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life! So, you took over that COV propaganda center all by your little self?
You know it, Tidy Whitey.
I am impressed. Oh man, the children of the vault totally trashed my camp! Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be! It is completely ruining the vibe! Oh, I know a shortcut! This way! Central, am I right? You know, I'm gonna let you take care of him. Oh, yeah, I'm packing my notes. Not something I'm gonna use. Calypsos won't stop until every bandit on Pandora worships them like gods. Bandits don't need gods. We worship a hot fire and a charred piece of meat. There are rules. I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like, bro tight. It's a thing. Pandora's in trouble. Feel it in my bones. Or maybe that's just the harsh desert wind in my bare sun-dappled chest.
Tired of wasting cash on respawns? Look no further.
Oh, sweet digs. Fortified, well ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn, what the hell are you doing here?
Hey, a Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty!
Go Crimson Raiders!
Good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
Didn't find the map, so I brought a bandit instead.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. The Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself and she'll hook you up.
Crying if I say I'll help?
Yes! I'm gonna be bigger and badder than ever!
This is an important fashion decision. Bring me replacement antenna options, recruit! Options, I say! Of course, even though finding me a new antenna is vitally important, you can do this.
Dead scrub. Dead meat.
For that map. Why didn't you bring it to me?
Whoa. Okay, I see what happened here. Let me explain. I let the map slip into the hands of culty psychopaths, and now the whole galaxy's in danger.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Okay, same page. You know what this calls for? Apology push-ups.
You don't have to...
I'm so sorry!
Now remind me, what'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyreen will drink soup from the skull of the great heretic!
My bad, finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there.
I heard y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood. I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, hun?
Damn, you're sturdy. It'd take an army to knock you down.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch a ride.
And thanks for coming by.
Hey there, sugar boots.
Huh.
you need. For Tyreen!
The Calypso!
If you want, you can try hijacking a vehicle. Ain't nothing to it. Just run up to one and kindly tell the driver to speed at him.
With me!
My lord!
Up.